we can move forward. I'm the first to believe that this community is one that's a problem-solving community. It's demonstrated in the past responding to floods. It demonstrated in the past responding to the economic crisis that this community has experienced, most recently in 08, 09, and really 2010, and then even through today. Downtown Birdville and the Lower Russian River is revitalized. It's revitalized its downtown. The economy for downtown merchants, from what I'm told, seems to be moving forward. And yet we've seen some significant issues and concerns ranging from fires to homeless issues, again, to activities that have taken that have taken center point in downtown and within the environment.